How can people bring themselves to consume deep-fried foods or grilled food with no sauce? I cannot help but fear it is some sort of an assassination attempt.
Where's the lamb sauce?